sun is shining after so many days. Well, sun shines every single day, but not every day you get to see it, especially if you live on the upper side of this world where it's cold, you know. So today I'm sun gazing, I'm taking my walk. So this is what I have realized, is that if you sit in home, whatever you are going through, whatever it is, if you sit home in a dark room or watching TV or whatever you do without moving your body or getting charged up by the sunlight, because this is what the sunlight does. Sun, it showers you, it cleans all the energy that is stuck on your aura, and it fills you with lots of light and crystals, okay? Lots of information that you are here to collect through your skin, all the universal information at the same time, all of these gifts that you need. And sunlight and the wind that comes, looking, be able to looking far, to see the earth. If all of this, it cleans your aura, this wind cleansing your aura, then it means that, let's say that if you are stuck in a house and you are thinking a lot, you are feeling a lot, so now what it does, it's you are stuck in those dark clouds with this stagnant energy. So now the wind, the light, it cleans all of it. If you go out in nature, even you hug the trees and you ground yourself, this is also what cleans your nature, and it recharges you with new lights, with new codes, with new energy that you take with you home later. And now make sure that the windows are open, make sure the air is flowing, the light is getting in, because if stop staying in a darkness, basically allow the light to cleanse you, allow the light to recharge you whenever you get that opportunity, okay? Allow yourself to go out in nature and breathe with me, because all we have is just the breathing, you know, because breathe is, as I'm breathing right now, the oxygen, it's more valuable, the chi, it's more, it's priceless, you cannot buy it. So now that you are alive, you are breathing, breathe with me. Take a few deep breaths and release, give thanks that I am breathing today. Stop worrying about anything, anybody, anything about the materialistic world, everything going to take its own place. Just breathe and be grateful and surrender to today, because I don't know if you come to this state within yourself where you have this self-awareness or this realization, is that tomorrow is not promised, because we don't know how many days we have here on planet Earth, how many days we come with to experience the life of Earth. I don't know if you come to this state of understanding and really live from that dimension within in yourself, because you may think, you may taking life like it's granted, like, yes, I'm gonna live till 80, but nobody ever told you that. Even the younger ones that is younger than you, they're passing by without any kind of disease or sickness, or with disease or sickness. So you don't know how long you are here, and you are giving away your value to the things that really don't matter. You know, you are worrying about, you are stressing about all of the stuff that really don't matter. What's really matter, it's you are breathing right now, and you are feeling good with your body. That's all that is counting right at this moment. And being grateful that we are alive today. I look around, I go around and I look around the people that is around me, and I tell myself, I'm having higher thought, like how beautiful day it is that I'm able to see these people that are still alive with me, and we are alive together. I didn't came here to hate, I came here to appreciate myself and others because we are still alive. So many of us that is fighting for another day, so many people that is healthy and happy right now, they have everything that they need, then suddenly they disappear from us, they're gone. they're gone. So you have like certain amount of time and you don't know how long, how much. And as I am walking on my path of love, I'm gonna make sure that I give all the love that I have to my nearest and dearest. And sometime we may love them, you know, like this is what I learned. Even where there is, you think is no love, I feel like that there is more love. You know, that person may be hearted, doesn't want to show you the love. That's why. And that's why appreciate the breath that you have right now. This is priceless. Priceless means that the world's money, the entire bank account, if we bring it on the table, cannot buy the breath that you're taking right now. It cannot buy a life. No, it cannot give you a life. There is the source of nature that is make it happening, and world value that we put the system, we build it so that we can exchange the currency with each other. Yet so, the most precious, most expensive thing you cannot buy with money. So that's why I give love away to your nearest and dearest. First of all, to yourself, and give thanks. Give love away to the people, because they are not stranger. They are just like you and me. If I'm walking in the nature, beautiful nature, like the people are passing by, I do look at their face. I do smile. We are alive today and I'm grateful. I'm happy to see you. And you do you, you know. And if you're having a bad day, there are lots of mixed emotions within you, and you want to express that emotions, you can express it. But make sure that you don't hurt anybody. You do want to hurt someone because you are hurted inside. Maybe this is what you learn from everybody that you really loved, your closest one. This is how you express your love. And just take it as another way of expression of love. The other part of the coin, you know, it's same coin. So however it is, wherever you are right now, take care of yourself. And I'm happy that we are still breathing. So take your deep breaths and give thanks. See the beauty of nature. It's so impermanent. You are here now to experience, to express and be one with it. So allow nature to guide you correctly, and stay healthy, okay? Stay healthy, because again, you are breathing. How amazing it is now. We are all breathing. We are all alive today, right now. Right now, there is nothing else that can buy my life. I am the owner of it. Yet, so I am not the owner. The source of nature is the owner of me, and decide how long it keeps me here on planet Earth. And later is later. Don't think about tomorrow. Think about now. Now you have now. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Show your devotion, show your love, show your gratitude, and just be relaxed and surrender so that you can feel that inner peace within you and just be that love. This is the richness of life. So yeah, stay blessed. Namaste.